everybody, how's everybody doing today? I'm all caught up on the vlogs and everything, and I'm actually about to head out and go to Shelby Fest. It's like a car show with, I think it's Mustangs or something. One of my old teachers are there, my mom said, so I'm gonna go check that out. She's going with, so I don't know how much I'm gonna film, but let's go, let's have some fun, let's go look at some cars. You down? You guys like cars? The person 2 houses up is barbecuing and it smells so freaking good. I really like this shirt. I need a tattoo right here so bad. What should I get? What should I get? What should I get? Let me know in the comments. Holy crap, a mole, it was hot. What we just went to, it's a Shelby Fest. It's this, you guys seen this shit ton of Mustangs. I have to edit that out. But, I hope you guys are doing good today. It's 1 o'clock now, so I don't know what I'm gonna do for the rest of the day. Probably mess around the computer. I'm all caught up on the vlogs, so that's always good. So, let's see what's on the agenda. Hopefully do something fun today, I don't know. I wanna go to the skate park, but my bike comes on Monday. So, I'll do that. Then the vlogs start turning up again. I really like this shirt. It's only like 10 bucks. It's not hot in it. It's just perfect. Now I can put some shorts on and have some fun. But I'll be seeing you. We out here now riding. I'm still on my BMX. I'm on Third try. That's what. God damn it.
There's one right here, and there's one in the bag, and there's one right here. What's that?
I mean, you could go to jail for it.
38 Wells, W-L-L-S, name is James, J-A-N-E-S, which is B, boy, date of birth is 6/28/1994, male,
I'm not gonna, you know.
The open ones, we have to get rid of.
Okay.
I don't care how you get rid of them right now, but they have to be gone before I leave.
35,
and I can't see what you're doing with them.
35.
So, if I could chug these right now, you wouldn't say anything?
Where I'm not watching? Possibly.
35.
But then the ones that are not open?
Good.
Don't open until you leave here and wherever your destination is. Alright, you can't have an open container.
Yeah, we're getting ready to do that.
You hear what I'm saying?
So, I understand you're not supposed to have open container in
public. Exactly.
Yes, that's why you pretty much came here, because somebody said you had open container.
And you know that person is probably still watching this right now, so it's probably not best that they see, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying, man? So if you walk somewhere where you can kind of hide behind something.
I know they won't. They're not here, because I know who the person they are. They're like in they're in sixth grade.
Why would a sixth grader be calling on you? You're 20-some years old.
Because they're fucking bunch of punk fucking kids.
Well, I'll give you a hint. The person who called us in is across the boulevard. I don't know if they're still there or not, so I'm not sure.
Oh. That little fucking stupid. Oh, I get you.
So, you walk somewhere where the boulevard can't see you, finish those two where I don't see it, and then you throw those in the trash can, and don't open the other ones until I leave, or don't open until you get to your destination.
But, see, I would.
Well, hold on. Let me get some lighting in here. By the way, I did have a mountain bike though, right? As you guys seen earlier. Right? What the fuck? I had a mountain bike earlier, but I left it over there. It was all fucked up and shit. But the back rim was all like bent and shit, and somebody fucking stole it. Like, are you fucking really? I hate people that fucking steal, like, really? Go out and buy your own fucking shit. But there's a fat ass beetle. Was crawling on me, but I'm about to find a way home. I called a taxi, but hopefully I made $25 just to pick up some shit at this place, but fuck it, though, right? Well, everybody, I'm gonna wrap up this video. A taxi just dropped me off at my house. Kudos to that. Thank God for that. I had a little money, but I'm happy about that. I made a little money so I can get home. Thank you for the taxi driver that dropped me off. Last Wednesday, it's the same actually taxi driver that took me home last time. But if he's watching this, thank you. But I'll see you guys later tomorrow. Peace out.